viaje para buscar los sonidos mágicos de Ecuador.
There's 10 people, 100 people, or 10,000, or 100,000. I always do the same. I always try to create party and having a good time with the people together. And especially I enjoy, you know, when it's just a 90s party and I can only play the good old dance music from the 90s.
Hívtuk előtt, mert ő a nagy régi kedvencünk. 90-es években rajta nőttünk föl. Mindenképp össze akartunk hozni egy olyan bulit, ami ő így a fő fellépő.
You're in the studio and produce a song, of course you can't see the reaction of people, you know, who hear it. So but that's a good part for me, because I can produce a song in the studio, take it with to the club, and then test it and see how is the reaction of the crowd. And this through the years always helped you know, the Sash project to create good music.
A legkilencvenesebb a legnagyobb első lemeztáskám. 97-es! Micsoda? Ecuador!
I think in the 90s there was more party people, you know. People did go out to party, to have a good time, to drink, to dance. You know, these days you go into a club and all the music sounds the same, and everybody's standing there with their smartphones and is on Facebook and texting, and not anymore actually enjoying themselves on the night. It's sad, you know. You're on stage and you look into the crowd, and every fifth person is during the night, you know, texting. And so I just say, leave your phones at home and go out and have fun.
Sunday midday, party time is over, Sash is going home. Thank you very much, Budapest. I had a great time. I think you enjoyed yourself as well. So I love the 90s, and I'm sure you're gonna see us again. You know, you always meet twice in life. That was Sash for you. Ciao.